Here we have a Brummel iron powder mill. This unit is used in the separation of buckhorn from clover seed. This unit is in good, usable condition and has been fully serviced. Some information on how this machine works. Iron powder is placed in this hopper here. The clover seed that is mixed with the buckhorn is introduced here. Water is introduced into the buckhorn clover seed mixture. And what that does is it makes the buckhorn kind of tacky, like oatmeal. If you've ever, you know, looked at your oatmeal, once you've added water, it becomes kind of tacky and clumps together. The iron powder is then introduced to it from this spout, and that iron powder clings to the buckhorn but does not cling to the clover seed. Then after it is heated and tumbled in this drum, the clover seed and buckhorn are discharged here and dropped into this hopper. From the hopper, it is brought onto this conveyor belt, and this drum here at the end of the conveyor is magnetized. So the iron powder that is stuck to the buckhorn will stick to the magnet and is brought around here. And the clover seed that the iron powder will not stick to is discharged into this spout here. Another thing to keep in mind when shutting down this unit is that this tube here is very hot. So when shutting down the unit, shut the two heater settings off and then allow the fan to circulate air through this pipe until it is cool to the touch. Then shut the fan off. As I said before, this unit has been fully checked over and serviced and is in good, usable condition.